Hello friends, welcome in Pharmaceutical Chemistry 2. Today we are going to deal with antidepressant drugs or thymoleptics. Myself Mrs. Urmila Ravindra Gowri, M.Pharm in Quality Assurance. First of all, we see what is depression. It is a mental illness characterized by pathological changes in mood, loss of interest or pleasure, feelings of guilt, or low self-worth, disturbed sleep or appetite, low energy and poor concentration. It can be severe and sometimes fatal. Symptoms: depressed mood most of the time, markedly diminished interest or pleasure, significant weight loss or gain, insomnia or hypersomnia, agitation, fatigue or loss of energy. Mechanism of depression. Depression is associated with changes in the level of neurotransmitters in the brain that helps nerve cells to communicate. For example, serotonin, dopamine, and norepinephrine. The level can be influenced by physical illness, genetics, substance abuse, diet, hormonal changes, brain injury, or social circumstance. Antidepressants. The drug which enhance the alertness and may result in an increased output of behavior. Potentiate directly or indirectly the action of dopamine, serotonin, noradrenaline. The purpose of antidepressant is to increase the neurotransmitter in the synapse. They are used for the relief of symptoms of moderate and severe depression. Antidepressants are taken for at least 4 to 6 months. They can be used alone or in combination with each other. Mechanism of action of antidepressant. It acts by inhibiting the reuptake of neurotransmitters. They inhibit serotonin, norepinephrine, or dopamine reuptake at the presynaptic nerve terminal, thus leads to increased concentration of these transmitters in the synaptic cleft. Monoamine oxidase is the mitochondrial enzyme found in nerve and other tissues. Monoamine oxidase breakdowns norepinephrine, serotonin, and dopamine. When the monoamine oxidase is inhibited, norepinephrine, serotonin, and dopamine are not broken down, increasing the concentration of all the three neurotransmitters in the brain. Types of antidepressants. Tricyclic antidepressant. Immunodibenzene, that is immunostilbene or dibenzoazepine derivative. For example, imipramine. Second, dibenzozepine. For example, doxepine. Then benzocycloheptanes and related compounds, for example amitriptyline, nortriptyline. Second class, monoamine oxidase inhibitors. It is divided into hydrazides, that is hydrazine derivative, for example phenylzine. Non-hydrazides that also divided into cyclopropamide, for example tranil, cipromine, and sympathomimetic, for example dextroamphetamine. Next class, atypical antidepressants, that is second generation drugs, for example diazepine, iprindol. And last class, miscellaneous, that is divided into beta adrenoreceptor agonist, for example sulbutamine. And next, thyrotropin releasing hormone, that is TRH. Tricyclic antidepressants, for example imipramine. This is the structure of imipramine. Chemical name is 10-11-dihydro-5-3-dimethylaminopropyl-5-H-dibenzo-BF-azepine. Chemistry: 1H azepine is a 7-membered ring containing nitrogen at one position and 3 double bonds. At B and F bond of azepine, two benzene rings are fused. The numbering of fused ring system is different, in which nitrogen atom bears number 5. This fused heterocyclic ring is called 5H dibenzo BF azepine. When its 10 and 11 position are saturated, then it is named as 10-11 dihydro 5H dibenzo BF azepine. Physical property. It is official as its hydrochloride salts, which is white or slightly yellow crystalline powder. It is odorless and it has bitter taste followed by sensation of numbness. It is freely soluble in water. Chemical property. When it is treated with nitric acid, an intense blue color is produced. Second chemical property. In presence of water, oxygen and light, it degrades to give dimethyl aminopropane and 10-hydroxyimidiaminodibenzyl. 10-hydroxyimidibenzyl undergoes dehydration to give iminostilbene. This is followed by contraction of central ring to give acridine and acridone derivative. These are the chemical reaction which shows formation of acridine and acridone. Stability and storage. It is affected by moisture, moist heat, air. Therefore, it should be stored in tightly closed light resistant container. Uses. It is used to treat depressive illness. For example, chronic depression and dysarthmia, anxiety disorders, anorexia, nervosa, pain due to its analgesic property, nocturnal aneurysms in children, phobias, hyperacidity or activity and attention deficit, catalepsy and allergic conjunctivitis due to topical antihistaminic property. Pharmaceutical formulation. It is available in imipramine tablet, imipramine capsule, imipramine injection and imipramine mixture. And the brand names are Imbretab and Depsonil. Next drug is amitriptyline. It is a tricyclic antidepressant in which central ring is 7 member, which does not contain heteroatom. Physical property. It is official as its hydrochloride salts, which is colorless and white crystalline powder. It is odorless and it has bitter and burning taste followed by sensation of numbness. And it is freely soluble in water and in alcohol. Stability and storage. It is oxidized by air in presence of moisture and this reaction is catalyzed by metal ions. It is also affected by light, hence it is stored in tightly closed light resistant container. Suitable sequestering agent like disodium EDTA is added as a stabilizer. Uses. It is an antidepressant, therefore it is used to treat endogenous depression, anxiety, nocturnal aneurysms, bedwetting in children, chronic tension headache, chronic pain, neuralgia. It is also used for prophylaxis of migraine pain. It is anticholinergic and has sedative property. Pharmaceutical formulation. It is available in imitriptyline injection, amitriptyline tablet, amitriptyline and perphenazine capsule. Brand names Amitrip and Triptanol. Next drug is nortriptyline. It is differ from amitriptyline in having methyl amino group instead of dimethyl amino group. Physical property. It is official as its hydrochloride salts, which is colorless or white crystalline powder. It is odorless and has bitter and burning taste followed by sensation of numbness. It is sparingly soluble in water. Stability and storage. It is affected by light and hence it is stored in well-closed light-resistant container. Uses. It is an antidepressant, therefore it is used to treat endogenous depression, anxiety, nocturnal aneurysms, chronic tension headache, chronic pain. It is also used for prophylaxis of migraine pain and it is anticholinergic but it is less sedative. Pharmaceutical formulation, it is available in nortriptyline capsule, nortriptyline tablet, nortriptyline and fluphenazine tablet. Brand name Primox and Sensivol. Next drug is hydrazine derivative. From hydrazine derivative, the main example is phenylzine. It is a phenyl ethyl hydrazine. Physical property, its hydrogen sulfate salt is white powder or pearly platelet. It has pungent odor. It is freely soluble in water but very slightly soluble in alcohol. Chemical property, when its solution in aqueous sodium hydroxide is treated with failing solution, a red precipitate of cuprous oxide is obtained. Stability and storage, it is affected by air and light and hence it is stored in tightly closed light resistant container. Uses, it is an antidepressant, therefore it is used to treat depressive disorders like psychotic, neurotic, including a typical depression. Anxiety state, phobic state, obsessive disorder and chronic pain. Pharmaceutical formulation, it is available in phenylzine tablet and the brand name are Nordil. Next class is cyclic amines and the example is tranil cypromine. It is a cyclopropylamine derivative in which phenyl radical is attached at 5-2 position. Physical property, its sulfate salt is white crystalline powder. It is odorless or has cinnamaldehyde like odor and it has acid taste. It is soluble in water and slightly soluble in alcohol. Its transisomer is therapeutically active. Chemical property, when it is its suspension in alcohol is treated with ninhydrin, a purple color is produced after 15 minutes. Storage, store in well-closed container. Uses, it is antidepressant, mainly monoamino oxidase inhibitor. Therefore, it is used to treat depressive disorders, psychotic and neurotic, anxiety, phobic state, obsessive disorders. Pharmaceutical formulation, it is available in tranil cypromine tablet, tranil cypromine and trifluoperazine tablet. Brand names Pernets and Pertaline. Thank you so much for watching this video.